Once upon a time, there was a king called Raja Besiung who always thirsted for a pretty woman. He was well known as the Casanova among the kings in the kingdom. One day, he fell in love with Putri Gunulidang as he heard rumors about the natural beauty about the princess.
Hey, Nenek Kebayan! I want to marry Putri Gunung Ledang. Give me all the conditions that what I need to do. I will finish it immediately.
No problem, as you can meet my condition. First, you need to take the Taming Sari from Sang Tua, the greatest warrior in Nusantara. Second, take the talking fish from two sisters. Third, find a couple of husband and wife that can give the salt their origin from Strait of Malacca. And the last one, your highness need to answer the riddle from Pak Belalang Necromancer of Nusantara. That's all the condition that you need to accomplish if you want to marry Putri Gunung Ledang.
That's all? It's very simple and easy.
But if you don't fail it, you need to face the disaster, the thing that will happen.
I won't regret you.
Okay. Meet you the first full moon of the month.
My brother!
Oh, I'm sorry, my lord.
How are you, my lord?
I feel good. It's been a very long time.
Let's go to the beach.
Last we met.
Yeah. I see now that you are really a good king. And
I see that I have so many stories to tell you. But I hope you can change your habit of become a Casanova.
I'm always good. I'm always in Casanova.
Let's see my waterfall here.
Yeah, Hang Tua.
Yes.
Actually, I come here. I need your help.
Yes. What is it? Oh, what is it, my friend?
Come here. I want to tell you something. I have a good song to you, my friend.
You got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old past said. Or you got a friend in me.
It's hard to tell, but I need to tell you right now. I want your Taming Sari.
What?
My Taming Sari?
What?
Yes, because, you know, the famous Putri Gunung Ledang. I want to marry her. I want to have very beautiful wife like her.
But my friend, I cannot allow you to do that. This is my precious sister.
Why?
I
to bury her, and the one of the conditions is your tummy size.
I'm sorry, my friend, but it's enough for you.
So you choose to fight me?
Yes, let's fight! Yeah! Ah!
Are you trying to run away from me?
No. But I need to stop you right now.
I know you are my friend, but I have to do this.
No.
Yeah! I know!
Hey, listen, you have a good skill.
Of course, I'm a kid.
Looks like you have a good skill right now.
My friend, how could you do this to me?
Because this is what we call greedy.
Goodbye, my friend.
Selfish Raja Besiung willing to lose his friend for the sake of a woman. Now, he wants to steal something from these two step-siblings, Bawang Merah and Bawang Putih.
Young lady, don't be sorrow. Just be happy because some fortune might come to see. You can call me your mom if you want to, because I have no family like you.
Who is that?
I'm the fish. The pink fish in front of you.
Oh, I see. You can be my mom?
Yes, I can be your mom.
Wow, so I can share everything with you.
Yes, why not?
You see? Of the karma, of the bad thing that I do to you.
Don't worry, Mira. We have our new mother.
Oh!
Sibling!
Yes! That is our new mother, Mira. So we can share to her everything.
Oh, our new mother?
Yes!
Yes, I will be your mother, my dear daughter.
thank you, mother. I think you share everything with that fish. By tomorrow.
Yes! I've got the talking fish!
Congratulations, my lord. You will be a husband to Putih Gunung Ledang.
Not yet.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I have another fish to take.
An old man at the jetty. Wow. Sold from the state of Malacca.
Wow, it's a valuable fish. And we can sell it with an expensive price.
Yes,
at the market
yes.
Tomorrow.
Woohoo! We will be rich, Ande. We will be rich.
But, Ande, you have to keep it safely. You must hide.
Okay, I will hide it, Ande. I will hide it. Ande asked me to store this salt. But where? Where do I put the salt? Ah! The river! A brilliant idea! Very good, very good. Now no one will ever find my salt.
Who's that?
Attention to all villagers. Please, attention. Raja Bersiung announced that we'll give prize to one who managed to save him a bag of salt from Strait of Malacca. The prize is a bag of gold is on exchange. Anyone who own it, please come to the front.
Me! I want it! I'm rich!
You should meet the king tomorrow, and if you lie, you will be beheaded.
Yes, I will.
I hold your promise.
Okay. Pak Pandi, Pak Pandi!
Yeah, Andi.
Where did you hide salt yesterday?
Oh, come with me, come with me. Oh no, Andi! The salt is dissolved in the water.
Oh my god! Pak Pandi! What we should do?
I don't know.
Ha! Pak Pandi! Just gather sand from the river and add some salt from the kitchen. It will do to trick them.
Okay. Very brilliant.
Okay, let's go!
I will do it.
Hey, old woman, where is the salt that you promised?
This is yours, sir. This is yours.
Oh, I thought you were lying because you were so late. Maybe King will be mad.
Okay, thank you, sir.
I think we should go before they realize.
Let's go!
Now is the last condition, answering riddles from the necromancer. However, you know Raja Basio, he will not play it fair for its satisfaction.
Dear Your Majesty, I already arranged a duel between you and the best necromancer in Nusantara, Pak Blalang.
Alright, we will meet him tomorrow. Do the best preparation. Please send spy to figure out the question that necromancer will ask us later.
Yes, I will, Your Majesty. Your Majesty, I already got all the answer for the question.
Good.
Hey, Pak Blalang. Give me all the three questions and I will ask immediately.
Don't be too hasty, my dear king. We have plenty of time. Okay, this is my first question. Skin meets skin. Hair with hair, the claws it is, much darker it will be.
It's easy. When the upper lashes meet the lower lashes, reduce the vision and end up blind. And the answer is that our eyes is closed. That's the answer.
Yay!
This is a great answer and explanation. Okay, let's we increase the level of difficulty of question. This is my second question. Stand, it lies. When we lie, it stand. When we walk, it will follow. Please answer my question, my dear king.
Answer, answer!
Come on, come on!
Aha! Another easy question. When I stand, it lies. When I lie, it's them. Do you see it? It is my soul.
Yeah!
Yeah! Oh, another great answer from you, my the king. Please don't understand me. Your Majesty, now this is my third riddle. Okay? When touch, it's die. When release, it's spinning. You decide where it's go. Don't you have another harder difficulty of question, Mr. Pak Blalang? It's a top. The spinning tools that I played during my childhood. It's very easy, you know?
Yeah!
I really prepared a hard question, but I accept my defeat, Your Majesty.
Raja Basiung thought he had fulfilled all the conditions, but the path will not be as easy as he thought.
Dear Nenek Kebayai, I have fulfilled all the conditions that you gave to me to marry Putri Gunung Ledang. Now, I can marry Putri Gunung Ledang, the most beautiful woman in Nusantara.
It's not easy, Your Majesty. I need to check all the things that can I be fulfilled first. Okay, first we have the speech that talking. Okay, second. Kami sari.
from Kangkua. The three video has been settled with your tip on your feet. But wait, Your Majesty, you have been fooled by your own people. Ha 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 ha. Can we stop? Oh no, you have been fooled. You are fool king, Your Majesty.
What? Are you kidding me? I shall kill all those old couple.
Wait, Your Majesty. Promise it and promise.
Raja Besiong, you're such a very selfish king. All you think is what you want. People are suffer because of you. You know that? You're not gonna get what you want this time. As Nenek Kebayan just say, promise is promise.
What promise?
You will not able to touch your feet again in this Nusantara village. And you have to marry our princess, Dayang Senandung.
Gusti, will you be my husband and spend the rest of our life together through thick and thin of our marriage?
Huh? What? This is not what I want! Oh no!
Too shocking with the fact that he not get what he want. He walks around unknowingly until he reached Nusantara, the place with a lot of mystery.
Batu belah, batu bertakuk. A mysterious stone that swallows everyone that come near it. Poor Raja Besiong. Now, let's see what other people, what the people in the village. Let's see they got what they want right now.
I wish all my grandfather will make a man that will I'm not pretty.
You have a pretty woman in your house.
And I wish I will marry the man that just not interested in my beauty.
Yeah! Putri Gunulegang, you are prettier than your look. I love you since I met you before. Please accept this ring as our engagement. Thank you so much. Yeah!
We all have a mother that can be shared together. Yeah, we have a mother! Yay!
I wish my tummy sari is back to me. Tummy sari. I wish to be the best necromancer in the world.
You're the best necromancer in my heart.
Huh?
We wish to happy live together forever after.
Raja Besiong is missing undetected in the Nusantara.